Good morning, everybody. My name is Shaista Tapsuma. I am studying in 5th standard. My school name is Dr. Gopinath Rao English Medium School. Today is 14th of November. We all are gathered here to celebrate Children's Day. Children's Day is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of independent India. He was born on 14th November 1889. In Allahabad, he had a great love and affection to world. Children, he wanted to be children and play with them. He believed that children are the future of country. He wrote many more books, so we most known about him. When we become a leader person like him, this will be a true tribute to our Chacha Nehru. Thank you, everybody.